Hi everyone, this is Han again from Sony Malaysia and welcome back to my another video episode. And this episode is actually mainly focused about this Zenfone One with the One Touch bokeh button right at the top right corner here. You just press it. So it will allow you to have a very nice artistic background separation, or at the same time, you want to have the clear background. So all is just one touch. Because this camera actually made for casual videography or casual video clips for people in mind, and also people want to take photo simple and easy, especially coming out from smartphone, you're looking for an upgrade. This is actually a very good camera to replace for your smartphone, because this one actually a really more advanced camera that you actually imagine from a smartphone. And also this one takes very nice photo and video internally right there. So I'm just going to show you what is the features with this button right there, with the one touch bokeh button. Maybe some people pronounce it differently. Before that, and let me show you the description of this. Okay, you can see it's a pro quality bokeh control with one touch. So just pushing the bokeh switch, you can switch background bokeh on and off. So no need for complex manual adjustment. Like I said, because if you're using those camera with the, let's say example, this is right here. This is a APS-C 6004 right here. So usually you have more button at the back and you have more adjustment. So you don't need to have all this complex adjustment with the camera to do the setting. So you just press this button, the camera dedicated to make sure the background blur with this setting right there. So make it easy for people for using casual to do this very easily. Okay, so what I'm gonna do next is I put this camera hook up to the cable here so you can see what you're actually seeing from your view and the point of view lah. Then because this one actually go to the recorder straight away without additional adjustment, as in any editing or anything, because it's actually raw from camera to the recorder, and that's how you can see the video right there straight away. Okay, so already turned on. I'm gonna switch around to this device right here, so it might take a while. Okay, so right now you should be able to see me right there. Okay, right now. Okay, so camera actually already picked up myself, and you can see it's actually focusing on my eyeball very fast and easily. So this is one of the best parts, because this camera focuses very, very fast for this small and powerful portable device. Okay, back to the one touch bokeh button. Right now you can see if I press this button right there, okay, if you pay attention to my background, okay, I said right now it's the focus actually already blur. So I press again, it become a clearer background. So I press again, okay, it become blur, and then press again, it become blur. But one thing to note that the background blur also works well if the subject also, the background further away. So let's say I move around, you can see there's a switch right there. Okay, you can see, you can see the switch is right there. If I press the button, okay, so right now it's actually really blur. So I press again, the background already set like a more clear. So why do you need this background separation thing? What it does is that if it's in blur mode right now, like me is a focus, the background is a bit slightly blur. So what it does is that it makes yourself stand out from the background. That's how actually powerful it is. And then if you want to make it clear, no problem, just press one touch, it becomes clear. The background is already clear. So maybe you want to go for places or something that you want to show a very clear of the background, you just press it there. The camera will do its job for you. And right now I'm actually recording in all auto mode without doing additional adjustment, just by pressing that button only. So you can see how easily. Then next I'm going to demonstrate for you easily this one right there. This is my superhero, Naruto right here, and also some Zen guy. You can see same thing, by pressing the one touch you can have the button become background separated. You can see my sardine is already separated, and press again, the sardine, you can see more clear the background. So just having the background defocus and focus just by pressing one touch, making yourself actually much more easy to do your creativity, your casual video clip sharing, and actually advisable to share within the 15 seconds is enough, and you don't want to share too long because it can be too draggy. So I recommend you want to record video clip, 15 seconds is the max, and just stay with that, and then just record many clips of different story, different experience in life and stuff like that. So with this device here, tiny and very powerful and portable at the same time. Okay, so that was a bokeh switch on this thing here. Okay, thanks for watching. I'm Han from Sony Malaysia. Okay, so stay tuned for next video.